Where is the NT architecture going in the next few years? So I think there are several dimensions that we are pursuing. The first one is on modularization. As you probably know, the architecture is a microkernel. But in spite of that, you know, over the years, you know, like as functionality has been added, you know, it's grown, you know, and so breaking apart the pieces, you know, a lot more and making the kernel smaller, you know, such that functionality needed in different workloads, you know, can be brought in just for those workloads is an area that we're looking at. Another dimension where the architecture for NT is evolving is in line with the trend towards containerization, you know, and virtualization of workloads. You know, we are building support for that, you know, into the kernel, you know, in a much more fundamental way, and you'll be seeing much more of that. You would have been seeing that with some of the work that we've done, you know, with supporting Linux on NT, you know, which leveraged our subsystem architecture and which going forward, you know, will be more in line with the other work that we're doing to support containers on Windows. I think the third area where we're putting in a lot of effort, you know, is in building in safety by design. And that means, you know, a lot of different things. You know, we're looking at leveraging, you know, safe languages, you know, for building parts, you know, of the kernel. We're looking at, you know, a number of other techniques, you know, that will enable us to get safe by construction behavior to address, you know, a range of challenges, you know, that we see developing on the security front. I think the fourth area that we're super excited about in the NT architecture is investing in intelligence. A lot of the algorithms that we have in the kernel are hand-coded, and they represent what we've learned, you know, over time. And what we're finding more and more, you know, is that we can actually leverage machine learning to simplify, you know, and bring a bunch of those algorithms and techniques into the next era.